स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दिस इज योर कंप्यूटर क्लास. सो वेलकम टू ऑल इन योर टुडेज ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ कंप्यूटर. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू रिमेंबर व्हाट यू हैव लर्न इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास? यस, वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द चैप्टर 1. ओके, नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, tell me what we have learned in this chapter. We have learned about the IPU cycle. As you know, in the computer system there are 4 types of devices. Okay, number 1 is input device, number 2 processing device, number 3 output device, and number 4 is storage device. So students, as you know, what are input device? Input device are which device is used for enter the data in the computer system are called input device. Okay, and what is the example of input device? Keyboard, mouse, microphone, these are input device. And second is processing device. So student, what is processing device? Processing device, which device is processed on the data is called processing device. For example, CPU, Central Processing Unit. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Okay, and what we can call the CPU? We can call it the brain of the computer. Okay, as like our brain, CPU is also the brain of the computer. Okay, the third device is output device. Do you know what are output device? Which device gives us the result of our data are called output device. Okay students, so can you give me an example of output device? Yes, output device are as like monitor, printer, speaker. Okay, these are output device. And students, input processing and output device are combined known as IPO. Okay, IPO. When we enter the data in the computer system and computer process all this data and gives us output, this whole process is called IPO cycle. This whole cycle is called IPO cycle, that we have learned in our previous class. Okay, so is it clear what is IPO cycle? Yes, when we enter the data in the computer system and computer process all this data and gives us the result of our data, this whole cycle is called IPO cycle. Okay students, so students, as you know, the computer system, as you know, a computer has different parts which works together. So as you know, how many parts in computer system? 2 parts. Number 1 is hardware and number 2 is software. So students, as you learned in your previous class, what is hardware? Hardware are the parts that we can touch or feel, as like our monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, microphone, speaker. These are the hardware parts of our computer system. And inside the CPU box, some hardware parts are found, as like RAM, motherboard, SMPS, hard disk, okay, and microprocessor. So students, these are the hardware parts of our computer system. And today we are going to learn about the software. So do you want to learn about the software? So watch my next video.